2014 season, Sacramento XSV retired as a professional team. Now, 2017, with a program full of beginners, 3 Division 5 teams, 2 Division 4 teams, and a Division 3 team, Sacramento XSV is ready for a new beginning. This is XSV.